It's the Wizard at News. Walmart and Dollar Tree shoppers have been urged to check their dollar bills before buying groceries. This is because of a crackdown regarding banknotes that have been damaged. Major retailers are said to be clamping down on whether they accept the bills from shoppers, according to Vibes. Notes that will not be accepted include ones that are torn or are missing corners. Shoppers might find themselves unable to pay for items if they use bills that are discolored. Source: The U.S. Sun, October 10, 2024. The Illinois Secretary of State's office has installed 15 Fast Lane Department of Motor Vehicles DMV kiosks at grocery stores across the state so drivers can renew their licenses or get new vehicle stickers while they are shopping. The locations include jewel stores in the North Park neighborhood, Lombard, Des Plaines, and Stickney, Mariano's stores in Brownsville, McKinley Park, North Center, South Loop, West Loop, Oak Lawn, and Park Ridge, a Kroger in East Peoria, Meijer stores in Flossmoor and Springfield, and a Ruler Foods in Fairview Heights. The kiosks allow people to print vehicle registration renewals or renew their driver's licenses or state ID cards within about 2 minutes. Illinois Secretary of State Alexi Janulius said, "This is a big step in our ongoing effort to modernize the office and enable Illinoisans to obtain more services online and remotely without having to visit a DMV. To renew your vehicle registration and get a license plate sticker at the kiosk, you will need to bring the registration card or renewal letter you got in the mail, and scan the barcode at the kiosk, or enter your registration ID number and renewal notice PIN. To renew your driver's license or state ID at a kiosk, you need to bring your renewal letter to scan the barcode, or enter your license or state ID number and renewal PIN. All of the kiosks accept credit cards, debit cards, and contactless payments. Some also take cash. The kiosks charge a $4.95 fee per transaction in addition to the cost of renewing your license, ID, or vehicle sticker. Credit card users will be charged a 2.25% processing fee. To find a DMV kiosk near you, the Illinois Secretary of State's office has a map on their website. Drivers will still need to go to a traditional DMV facility if they are applying for a brand new driver's license or state ID. Source, CBS 2, Chicago, October 17th, 2024.